Engine production offline.
Really, it's still loading and the power is already running out. Well, it shouldn't take very long. There we go. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Subnautica. Where we last left off, there were a lot of bugs, there was a lot of exploration, and I had to use the console commands in order to... yeah, to get the Seamoth back, because it just clipped through the ground over there. So yeah, that was a thing. That's literally the only thing I did between episodes, so... Huh. Is it my idea or does the angle of the ship look different? Oh well. Right, I need to...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Those are still growing. I do plan to get mods for it eventually, but I want to make a clean playthrough first. Oh yeah, there's a radio message. Okay, that sounds a bit dangerous. Well, that's growing. I don't have any fish, and the plants are still working on it. What's going on? What's the hell is that? Am I having visions now? Well, that's one way to start the stream. Okay. Well, I guess the scanner room needs to go back and actually scan the area, since it's not really finding anything just yet. I'm sure it will eventually. Magnetite, huh? That's a thing I need with computer chip. Computer chip shouldn't be too difficult. I heard there's a minimap mod, and that sounds really useful. Label coral sample, gold, and copper wire. Okay. You got gold. I should probably get table coral samples. I should probably also get fish! Starting to get quite hungry, apparently. Okay, good enough. Probably. Maybe. Those things will grow eventually, so it's not like I'll need to... It's not like I'll need to cook fish forever. But for now... For magnetite, I think that was in like lower areas. Therefore, Captain. Let's see how far deep we can get with this thing. I guess we might as well start heading towards lifeboat 13. Hopefully avoid any sand sharks. That has something inside. Though I have my scanner here. I do. Ooh, that sounds useful. Need one more. What's that? Oh, it's just some salt, I think. Oh well, Lifeboat 19 is that way. That's the habitat. There's Lifeboat 13. Okay. The real question is how far it is in the forward direction and how far it is in the... Oh boy! Should I be scared? This is suddenly really, really deep. This thing doesn't run out of power, especially since those things don't look very safe to be around of. There's the PDA. Doesn't seem to be anything else around here. Kind of disappointing. Okay, let's check that PDA, I guess. All our survivors, there it is. He sounds insane. Then again, in a place like this, I can't really blame him. Okay, let's head towards Lifeboat 19 since we can actually go somewhat deep now. Oh. This is going to be a fairly long trip, isn't it? Hello, Sun Shark. Seems to be past this mountain, well, underwater mountain, what do you even call it? Yeah, it's further beyond. It's really, really dark. Like, extremely dark. I'm scared. There's a wreck that I can't really interact with. Way too deep, I say as I notice. Okay, so yeah, no, I'm just gonna go back. At least I mean going up. Is it night time? I wonder it was so dark. Oh. Okay, not a nice place to be. I mean, I guess I could start heading towards that, but that direction worries me a lot. This it doesn't seem to be. Oh, it is deep down. Oh, so the name in the parentheses tells you the depth I should have known. So yeah, I really can't even reach it from here. At least not with the sea mod. Things are really starting to grow. Nice. So this works like that, okay. Okay, that's nice. This one's that one doesn't seem to actually do anything. Oh well. How's the scanning going? It's detecting things further away. Those fragments are. I'm not getting them, or I'm not reaching them with the cameras, at least, that's for sure. But this is. Why is it detecting things all the way over there, but not anywhere closer? Is it bugged? I hope it's not bugged. Let's restart the scanning. Was there anything else I need? Huh, I can even scan for those. That's kind of amusing. Metal salvage, limestone, creature, escape sulfur. I could probably check for those. Wait, is it just not finding any? Huh. Well, I guess I can make a search for sandstone chunks. That's probably useful. There are still plenty of things I need to craft, like... Rav Ritter, that might be a good idea. Need... oh yeah, I think I need silver for that. Compass is probably not so useful. Tools? Was there any new tool? A razor by one, a pathfinder tool. A ladder, flare. Oh yeah, stasis rifle is a thing. Also need to find the materials for that. Pickle might not be a bad idea. Resources. Oh yeah, I need that. I mean, sort of. Barricade, yeah, I just need silver for that. I only have one silver though and I need two, so meh. How's the search going? Yeah, that's a lot better, I think. Oh boy. So there's sandstone chunks in this area. Just deeper. It seems to be like in the caves. Yeah, that doesn't sound too bad. Right, but while that's scanning, let's grab myself a fruit and... I think I'm just gonna go and see if I can get closer to the Aurora. Because that's bound to be good and all of that. I mean, I can get closer to the Aurora. It should be fine as long as I don't get behind it, right? I wonder if there's a scanning tool for the Seamoth. That would be nice. Maybe a way to pick stuff up with the CMO, that would also be nice. Ha! I'm faster. Although I kinda lost. Okay, I'm starting to understand the reason to have a compass, sort of. It's free titanium at least. And it won't show up on scans, so I guess that's also a plus. Where even was it? It just exploded on itself. On its own? Whatever. Seriously, why would it take so long just to scan a coffee vending chain? Oh, they're getting stuck down there. I see, I see. Might as well. I have the space now. Speaking of which, oh, that's... I've already taken that, apparently. Anything left around here to scan? Doesn't seem like it. Oh well. Hey, Seamoth. Right. Just to make sure I have the direction right. hole somewhat deep. There's also sand sharks, because of course there are sand sharks. Ooh. Okay, there don't seem to be any of them here. Oh, medkit. Oh well. Oh, so that's how you install the upgrades. Well, you know, whenever I do unlock any. I'm not going to make the same mistake again. I'm just going to leave it there in the weather. That's the box I opened. Oh. Might as well grab it, right? Also, quartz. Don't see an entrance this way. And I know I shouldn't be going back there, so therefore, let's try getting in front of the ship. Not that way. Someday I'll be able to mine those fixed deposits. For now, I should just focus on surviving. Hello, sand shark. Bye bye, sand shark. Maybe there's an entrance from underneath. Oh, I guess that's the entrance. What do you mean, not contained within? Oh shit, am I suddenly in a time limit? Oh boy. Oh no, those things again. Okay, they're not as hard to kill as I remember. Still really annoying. At least I got a medkit. I'm probably gonna need it. Doesn't seem like I can go that way. Do I need the laser cutter? Ow. It works the thing. I should have brought my fire extinguisher, huh? Or waited until I could make a laser cutter. Or something. There doesn't seem to be much of a way to get in to begin with. Not without, you know, the two tools that I mentioned. Well, I tried. At least I know the exact two tools I'll need to bring next time. Which means I need to find another fragment for the laser cutter. Right. That's not gonna be a problem at all. Making it that deep, that's for sure. Trying to remember where the mountain was. Oh, of course. Actually, maybe I should stick closer to the surface. Music, you're not helping. It's starting to show up, sort of. Stupid, non-existent fog. And I'm starting to see ground. Oh yeah, it's yeah, that's the mountain on right. One hell of a big mountain too. I'm searching for stuff to mine. But that's not gonna be easy now, is it? I heard that there should be magnetite in this area. Around somewhere. Well, silver lining, found some silver. Does it need to say it every time? Oh well. So there's the tower thing. Oh, there's more things connecting deeper into the whole place. Wonder how far deep it goes. Very deep, apparently. Definitely deeper than my suit is supposed to go. The same mod at least can make it, but is that yet another gate? Am I getting attacked by little fish? Yeah, that seems to be yet another gate. Just that one's fully submerged. And that's the... Yeah, that's the thing I found the other